Hey guys, welcome back or welcome to my channel. I'm Sadie Budgets here on YouTube. I do mostly cash budgeting. Today I am actually stuffing a bonus that I got from work. I got about $1,000, but some went to my 401k and my savings. So what I'm left with is $850. I am so excited. I'm not stuffing any bills. I'm only doing my sinking funds and my 100 envelope challenge and my $10 savings challenge. So let me just get this money set up and I will be right back. All right, so the first thing I'm gonna do is stuff my wallet. There's a few things that I wanna put in there just because this is a bonus, so I want it to be for me, you know, still spending money. I'm not doing much. I haven't spent any in groceries this week yet. Eating out is actually pretty much gone. I have, I think, $11, 5, 10, 11, and it's actually gonna get 40. And actually, let me look here how I split it up. Okay, so I did two 20s. Okay, so in eating out, we have 20, 45, 51. So we will put that back in there. Okay, next we have my beauty envelope. So nails and lashes. I need to get my lashes done, and these cost a little bit more than I was expecting. So I need to add, what did I say, $30 more. So I have 25, 35, 45, 50. I just want a good cushion in case it costs too much. I don't want to use that one yet. Okay. So now we have 20, 40, 55, 65, 75, 80, which will be perfect. Oh, and they do this like punch where each time you pay cash, you get a punch and you get $20 off on your 10th one. So I'm almost there. So that'll be it for my cash wallet. Whoops, I always do that. I'll fix it later. It's not fine, but I'm getting envelopes, so this won't matter soon. There we go. Okay, so we'll move that out of the way. Now, let's go into my first binder. Oh, upside down. Let's skip the $10 savings challenge for now. Let's see, I'm skipping vacation, skipping moped, car. It's not just new car. I'm actually stuffing for like emergencies too. So I don't have to take from my emergency fund, but new car is just getting 5. It'll be for maintenance and stuff too. So it has 25. Christmas, I said it was fully funded, but I forgot that I had like Secret Santa and stuff. So I actually have to stuff 100 this time, and I'm going to do, let's see. Oh, she's going to do 5 20s. So I don't really need it to be big bills, because I'm not like I'm giving people cash. I'm just like paying for their gifts. So 20, 40, 60, 81. My job did a Secret Santa. Limit was 20. Oh, what am I doing? My friend group did one and the limit's 50. So I'm just giving myself a little cushion there in case I go over. So that was Christmas. The next envelope is not in here. So let's go to the next one. I'm trying to hurry because that last video was way too long. The next one is my envelope. Just because, and it's getting 25, and I did a 20. If I can open the envelope, I just did a 20 and a 5, so 25. Not getting stuff. Miscellaneous is getting $20, and I did that in a 20. Let's see. So 20, 41, and 2. This fund is going to be getting, oh, $5. I think I put 25 in his last time, so he should be good. So 25, yep. So we'll add 5, so it's 25, 30. And I do have a vet appointment for him coming up. He still needs to get his, like, puppy shots. It would be the last round, I think. And then each appointment has been around like over 100. So I'm gonna try to get 150 in here by the next appointment. So we gotta beat this up. 1 month ahead, I'm just gonna slowly grow this until I get my debt paid off, which is why I'm doing the 100 envelope challenge. But for now, we got $10 in here, which is fine. Okay, that's all for my sinking fund. Let's do the $10 savings challenge next. I put a lot of money here. 220 in here. So 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 1. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 2. And 10, 20. Yay. Okay, so we already had 160. Put this back up here. That is awesome. Okay, so we have 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 1. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 2. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 3. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. 50, 60, 70, 80. Perfect. So we have two. No. What am I doing? We have 380. Oops. I got this challenge from Sav Saves here on YouTube from her Etsy shop. Let's stuff them in there. Yay. Okay. Let me grab a Sharpie so I can mark these off. Okay, so let's put this up, and we will get out the 100 envelope challenge. I am putting $400. Can you guys see this? Let me scoot these back. $400 in here, and I've already picked my envelopes because last time was a mess. Okay, so I actually made these. They're just scrapbook paper from like Hobby Lobby, and I have a laminator with a little white label. I just numbered them 1 through 100, and I'm picking them randomly. I'm kind of scheduling how I do this, but I'm also like picking the numbers randomly. I don't know, whatever. Okay, so I've already pre-chose everything. I'm gonna go ahead and mark all of these off so I don't forget anything, because I did last time. Okay, let's put this aside, and we'll just get stuff in. Okay, put this in frame. There we go. Okay, so first up is 14. So we're going to do 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I think I should have about 1,400 in these envelopes right now. I'm not counting, but I just remember kind of like what I put in last time. So we got a 25. I'm so excited to get this done and get my debt paid off, because this money could be going towards a new car or literally anything else. So let's do 50. Whoops. So 50, 60, 70. What are we doing? What am I doing? 96. 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. 5. And a 1. Whoops, that's 2. So 50, 70, 95, 6. Okay. I struggle when there's 50s in there. Some of y'all can count these so good. I'm like, so stupid when a 50 comes up. So 96. 15. What am I doing? 10. Oh, I had these backwards the whole time. So 10 and 15. So 64. We have 50, 60, and 1, 2, 3, 4. 50, 60, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so let me make sure. 88, so we have 50, 60, 70, 80, 1, 2, 3. Okay. So 93, so 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, and 3. Oh no, I have a 5 left over. What did I do? Did I put, oh no. Let me figure out what I did. I'll be right back. Okay, so I figured it out. It was this envelope. So, we have 50, 60, 70, 85, 1, 2, 3. No, 85, 86, 87, 88. I don't know what in the world I'm doing. Okay, we'll do those 50s to rip me up. Okay. So, I have been able to... 32 envelopes. So, not quite halfway. Maybe next paycheck. I don't know. We'll see. So that will be it for today. Please comment, subscribe, like my video, and I'll see you next week with my regular paycheck. Bye.